face. And they want another 50,000 at the bus it down.
Welcome to our 2018 vacation spot. We found this house on Airbnb. This home had 4 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. This home had so much amazing features. Each of the bedrooms included flat screen TVs. They were all smart TVs, so we could easily link in our Netflix and just personalize whatever we wanted to watch, the cable, all of that. The entire house had free Wi-Fi, which was so perfect. This bedroom was so perfect for the kids. The entire week they kind of just hung out. And this was our bedroom. I am so obsessed with this bedroom. It came with a king size bed, a day bed. It actually came with a vanity mirror as well. So much closet space, storage space, and just in general, this room was so roomy. That yellow day bed, I loved it so much. Against those windows, it was just so perfect and beautiful. It just complemented the room so perfectly. Next up is the main bathroom. This is actually one of my favorite parts of the entire home. I loved the color scheme, the setup, down to the countertops. It was just so gorgeous, beautiful, and well put together. The other bathroom was actually in the bedroom that my parents were staying in, so I didn't film it. Anyways, carrying on. I loved, loved how this bathroom had both a shower and a bathtub. I also loved this glass door. This is a very pretty good sized shower. However, the glass door just made it so much more open and it just felt so much more roomy. Although we stayed in an Airbnb, I loved how this host paid so much attention to detail. So even though we were in an Airbnb, it felt like a hotel. Anyways, lastly for this bathroom is this gorgeous bathtub. And of course you have your standard kitchen. To the left of the kitchen was the washer and dryer, which came in handy. And next is a quick glance of the living room. Another one of my favorite rooms in the entire house. This is the dining room. It was so gorgeous, so homey, and it was just so easy for all of us to kind of just get together, eat, time out of our day to kind of just hang out. The fact that there was a TV in there was just an also added bonus. Like I said, the decor in this house was so simple, yet it just brought the entire home together and just made it feel so homey. Also, the dining room had one of the best views in the house. It overlooked the pool area, the fire pit, and all of that. It was so cold at night, so the fire pit and the jacuzzi came in clutch. Also, the pool as well, because it was heated, so that was such a cool feature as well. Overall, I would say we spent most of our time in the backyard. We barbecued, we swam, hung out during the day and during the night as well. So we really put this house to use and it was just so perfect for us. I can't even get over how much I love this house. Okay guys, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys haven't already, please click the subscribe button down below. I love you all. No money, all D word, now I'm not worried about no bad. Told that same teacher, look at me, and I didn't go to college.